Hi, it's me again. I'm Stephen, founder of Goodnotes. Today, I'm delighted to unveil a brand new version of Goodnotes. Instead of calling it Goodnotes 7, we are simply calling it Goodnotes. And for the first time, you have the option of choosing between two product offerings, Goodnotes Essential and Goodnotes Pro. And both have the option of adding an AI pass for full access to the new Goodnotes AI. All Goodnotes 6 subscribers will automatically be upgraded to Goodnotes Essential, which comes with a new whiteboard and a new text document type. Goodnotes AI is your assistant to co-create with you across all your documents. And Goodnotes Pro is an optional upgrade if you need more advanced collaboration features. We have improved the core of what you love about Goodnotes and extending it with powerful new ways of working in Goodnotes. I'm very proud to say that we've built the new Goodnotes together with you, our users. Thousands of you have participated in our beta program in the past few months, and your feedback has been instrumental. Thank you. To tell us more, here's Alex.
Thanks, Stephen. Let's talk about what's landing in Goodnotes today. For years, Goodnotes has made digital note-taking feel effortless, just like pen and paper. But ideas aren't always one-dimensional, and we believe the ways you capture them shouldn't be either. And now, it's official. We are bringing that vision to life with whiteboards and text documents coming to Goodnotes today. Whiteboards unlock infinite space to capture your thoughts and expand them, from quick brainstorming to laying out complex ideas with clarity. The new Shapes tool helps you create diagrams, connect concepts, and add structure with ease. Whiteboards give you unlimited freedom, but sometimes you need a more focused space to draft and refine your work. Text documents are built just for that. Whether you're writing meeting notes, preparing a case study, or jotting down your favorite recipe. With embedded images, charts, and other content, text documents make it easy to keep your work organized and ready to share. We can't wait to see what you'll create with these new tools. And to make your work even smoother, we have also refreshed the toolbar to be more efficient and intuitive. Whiteboards and text documents give you the tools to bring your ideas to life. Now, Siuting will show you how Goodnotes AI can take them even further.
Thanks, Alex. Our Goodnotes 6 users who are familiar with Ask Goodnotes will find an even more powerful assistant in Goodnotes AI. Whether your information exists as handwritten notes, text documents, images, or audio, Goodnotes AI serves as your assistant to help shape, refine, and launch your ideas with confidence. Struggling to find the right words? Goodnotes can help you get started by generating templates, drawings, drafts in order to help you work through your ideas. Ready to polish your draft? Goodnotes AI serves as your thinking partner, giving line-by-line feedback to help enhance your thinking so that you can confidently share your work. And for the times where you need to focus and stay present in the moment, Goodnotes AI now has expanded capabilities that transcribe your meetings and generate notes at your request. We want to allow you to fully focus on the conversation rather than the documentation. Just write or type the important things and we will flesh out the details. With all of this in mind, Mimansha will now introduce new advanced collaboration capabilities, expanding opportunities to share the Goodnotes experience with even more people.
Thanks, Yuting. We've all been there. You're running a team brainstorm, but everyone's scattered across different tools. Someone's sketching on paper, others are typing in a doc, and key insights are getting lost in the shuffle. That's where Goodnotes Pro's real-time collaboration transforms your workflow. When you're planning your next project, invite your team to a shared whiteboard. Watch Sarah sketch the user journey in one corner, while Marcus bullet points technical requirements below. Each person's contributions appearing instantly, with comments naturally threading around ideas. But here's the magic. When your brainstorm ends, simply tell Goodnotes AI, create a project proposal from our brainstorm, and watch it structure your team's ideas into a coherent document, complete with action items, timelines, and next steps. In minutes, you go from a chaotic whiteboard to a professional proposal that is refined and shareable. There's so much more that we know you'll do with all these new capabilities. We've already been inspired by those of you who showed us how you're using Goodnotes over the past few months of beta testing. And no one can speak better to the power and magic of Goodnotes than you, our users. So, let's hear from some of the power users in our community.
Hello there, my name is Samuel Suresh and I'm an educator and filmmaker, and I've loved using GoodNotes over the last 6 years. Firstly, as a student where I used it to annotate lecture slides, PDFs, and then create beautiful visual summaries of my notes to own my learning. And now as an educator where I use it to teach, generate new ideas, and ultimately just represent my thinking in creative ways. These new features really do take the capability of this app to another level. I appreciate the ability to now type up notes in GoodNotes, something I use a lot, particularly when I'm trying to be efficient in meetings. And also the integration of AI is quite seamless. And what's really special about GoodNotes whiteboard compared to physical ones or a traditional note-taking page is the fact that it's an infinite canvas. And so it doesn't stop at the end of the page. You know, I find myself using this all the time at work, particularly in group settings. We'll be generating ideas, categorizing them, building on them, adding notes to them. And I love how I can then step back and then see the connections between things, draw lines between them, and ultimately it allows us to generate better ideas or categorize our ideas in more interesting and relevant ways. And because all the features that I already loved about GoodNotes are already working there seamlessly, such as resize, the lasso tool, undo, it feels like such a remarkable whiteboard experience. So yeah, whether I'm just trying to take notes in a creative way, map out a tree diagram, brainstorm a strategy at work, this is a tool that I really enjoy using.
Hi, I'm Kirsten from K Digital Studio. I create digital planners and teach the workflows behind them. I needed one place to see the structure, lesson ideas, and rearrange the flow of my courses. So here's how I use Whiteboard to achieve that. I start by creating a whiteboard with a dot grid and sketch the overall flow of my courses, with each block representing a module of my course. I color code the stages of my module so the status is obvious to me at a glance. And then I connect the flow of my modules by customizing the arrows and then writing in my sub-lessons. As my course continues to grow with additional lessons or resources, the whiteboard in GoodNotes can easily adapt to those changes too. That's how the new whiteboard helps me bring big multi-step projects to life in GoodNotes.
Hola, my name is Esme and I'm a Mexican content creator. I've been using GoodNotes for about 6 years now, since my very first year of college, and it's been with me through literally everything, from taking class notes to content creation and now in my professional life. Back then, I just wanted a place to keep things organized because otherwise I'd end up with random notes everywhere and no real system. Over time, GoodNotes became that one place where I keep everything, ideas, projects, and even personal stuff. One of my new favorite features is whiteboards. I've been using it a lot lately to plan my content. It's perfect for brainstorming, laying out campaigns, or just getting my thoughts out visually. I also love to use digital planners inside of GoodNotes. I use it to keep track of my deadlines, my appointments, to-dos, or habits, and it's great for balancing my work life and my personal life. This really helps me stay focused because I don't have to jump between apps or worry about forgetting things. It's all here and it's super easy to keep track of. Something I've started doing is also using this whiteboard feature as a vision board. I'll add mostly images, notes, and reminders for projects so that I can see the big picture and also stay inspired. GoodNotes has been such a big part of how I stay organized, and I've really been loving the new features. I can't wait to see where GoodNotes goes next, and I'm also very excited to see how you're all using it in your own workflows. I hope to see you soon. Bye!
That was incredible. I'm so grateful to all of you who have trusted us with your notes, ideas, and creations for so many years. It's why I'm so excited for the major steps we are taking today toward our vision of how GoodNotes can enable you to achieve more. GoodNotes Essential, GoodNotes Pro, and GoodNotes AI are available today. If you purchase GoodNotes 6 with a one-time payment, you'll also have access to our new features, such as the new whiteboard and a new text document. Some features are coming to Apple platforms first, but we'll be rolling out to other platforms later this fall. For businesses, we have GoodNotes Teams and GoodNotes Enterprise plans that offer bulk licensing, admin console, and much more. You can head to goodnotes.com to learn more. We can't wait to see how you expand what's possible in the new GoodNotes.